Diyan po tayo nang galing kanina. Ayan na po. Basang-basa na tayo. Diyan po tayo nang galing kanina, sa Rainang Road. Later than this, Niagara Falls.
For your safety, life jackets and printed instructions on how to wear them are stored and displayed in various locations throughout the vessel. We encourage you to take a few moments to find the closest location to you and read the instructions. Also, for your own safety, please keep your hands and feet inside the belt at all times. Please refrain from standing on the seats or the metal boxes on the cabin floor. Please keep youngsters off all railings. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to speak to one of our team members. Think of the best boats that have been sailing at war between the two friendly nations of the United States and Canada since 1846. The first mate of the best vessel is a twin stack owned by its steamboat. In 1885, our boats evolved a single stack steamboat that ventured closer to the Horseshoe Falls than any boat ever had before. In 1955, the first modern native mast boat entered the bay, made of steel and powered by twin diesel engines. We appreciate and enjoy the beauty of this natural world just as much as all the concepts of beauty and space. We know we have a responsibility to help protect it. That's why we created two of North America's first rebuilt all-electric vessels. These zero-emission boats offer an experience that is undisturbed by engine noise, vibration, or exhaust pressures, and are unlike any other boat carried to the harbor in the Niagara Falls.
Thank you.
Thank you.